Standing proud in the northern Namibia alongside the Trans-Cape River Highway is Eenhana Shrine, National Heritage Site in Ohangwena region. This is a historic monument which pays tribute to fallen heroes and heroines of Namibia's liberation struggle. The shrine was inaugurated in 2007. Here, human remains that were discovered in a mass grave at the town 2 years later were buried too. The mass grave was discovered by a team of workers who were working on a sewer plant near the former South Africa Army base. It was believed that the mass grave contains remains of many Namibians who were murdered by apartheid forces and buried in secret. The government found it fit to rebury the remains at the shrine and give them a dignified burial. In 2017, liberation struggle hero Matthews Hedimbi Nauyoma became the first liberation stalwart to be buried here. In May this year, the late Auguste Mukwahepo Emmanuel was also laid to rest here. Late Colonel Matthias Mbulunganga Ndakolo will join his former freedom fighters and liberation struggle icons here, as declared by President Hage Geingob. This site is now one of the memorial shrines in the country that preserves the history of Namibia's freedom, together with historical monuments like Heroes Acre and Omuguru Wambashe heritage sites. Reporting from Ohangwena region, I am Pandrone Nepembe.